Today's video is going to show you how to remove and install a strap using our quick release feature available on a large range of our leather straps. Step 1. Identify if your strap has the quick release lever shown by the red arrow here. It is located on the underside of the strap where the strap is attached to the case of the watch. There should be two of these quick release levers. One on the top strap and one on the bottom. Note if your strap does not have a quick release lever on it, you will need to follow a different process to change the strap. This can be found in one of our other videos titled How to Remove and Install a Non-Quick Release Strap. A link can be found to this in the comments section below. Step 2. Slide the quick release lever towards the center of the strap. This should allow the top strap to be removed easily. Repeat this process again for the bottom strap. Step 3. To install a strap on the case, simply reverse the previous step. Make sure you insert the pin on the strap opposite the quick release lever into the case first. Then push the lever towards the center of the strap to allow the second side of the strap to be installed. We hope you have found this video useful. Please do not hesitate to contact us if you have any further questions regarding your Panzera watch.